The CDC now recommends masking for healthcare employees who might come across patients who live in a high transmission area. The health agency says employees can lose the mask if they are working in areas where transmission to COVID is not high. But the CDC does say it made changes based on the current information on the COVID-19 in this country. The updates were made to reflect the high levels of vaccine and the availability of treatments.